Difference between ovulation and conception. When a couple is trying to conceive, it can be fun without any thought about ovulation period of the woman or her conception. But this applies to cases where both man and woman are healthy, woman does not have any blockage in her fallopian tubes and the man has a healthy sperm count. However, there are other factors that contribute to many couples not being able to conceive despite their best efforts. Conception takes place only after ovulation and the two are intricately interrelated. Let us take a closer look.